Let me go across to Harinder Baweja, standing by in Ayodhya, ground zero in several senses of this movement. That's where the mosque was demolished. What's been the reaction in Ayodhya, Shami, now that this verdict has come out? How are the locals in Ayodhya responding to it?
Well, Rahul, I would say there is unease, calm in Ayodhya. Yesterday, there was a lot of activity. Schools were open, shops were open, markets were open. But ever since the judgment has been delivered, we've seen more security-related activity on the streets. Several government officers have been vested with the powers of a magistrate, and they're personally walking the streets of Ayodhya, ensuring that peace be maintained. I spoke to one of them, and he said, "We will ensure that peace is maintained at any cost." The Muslims, I think, reflect what Zafar Yab Jilani said soon after the verdict, when he said he was partly disappointed. There is partial disappointment here in Ground Zero. A lot of people have memories of the 1992 demolition. But the police is being extremely careful. There were, some homes around which we could see some diyas being lit, but then the police came quickly and got them put off. And it's tense but under control. That's how I would describe Ground Zero at the moment.